to start today by messing around in Blender. Yeah, I was thinking if I should do programming stuff, but then I realized it's kind of boring because I'm just building a website and I don't have the charisma of Thor. So I am going to... Oh, God damn it. Hold on, sorry. I'm trying to make it so I can see chat without... But bloody Blender refuses to... What do you call it? Yep, like Blender completely ignores the Z index. I mean, not Blender, OBS. God damn it. Stop OBS from being always on top. There we go. Found it. Cool. Cool. So now I can see chat. Okay. I'm watching YouTube at the same time, so. I'll be right back though. I better get my graphics pad. I forgot. It's in the other room. extrude. Is the way to limit it to one screen? There we go. That's what I wanted. I like how it's got the preview. That's better. It was way nowhere near enough before. Now, how do I extrude again? Maybe. Oh, no, edit mode is not on it. No. Scott. It's like my damn it, how do I extrude again? I can't remember. God damn it. Also, that should be turned on. Can't for life me remember. Hold on, I'm gonna Google it. So basically, this stream is just going to be hanging out, and I'm just doing wax on wax off, where I'm just going to be making a head over and over and over and over and over again until it becomes almost second nature. Probably more than one stream, but. Sorry, I'm hiding chat for a second. Shift R. Voxel resolution. And from Repelli, this is a setting that was changed recently. So the tutorial I'm watching is from 2.9 and I'm on 4. Shift R and keyboard shortcut. Control R. It's not that either. It's not Control Shift R. I'm starting again. I've lost the grid. Oh, that's new. This dude works too fast. I need to change the cycle length. Didn't even know that did something. Oops. I'm just watching a tutorial because I've forgotten so much already. Okay. Let's actually do some stuff. Dead. Okay, yeah. Right. I like the isosphere better. Guess I'm aware 1 meter is way too big, but do the big version first and then you can scale it down later. It's easier to scale down than it is to oh, actually, that's a lie. When it comes to electronics, it's easier to scale. No, that's right. It's easier to scale down than it is to scale up. At least I hope. Feel much better about this. He was smoothing it too. Can see where the ears are gonna go already. It's not even intentional, it just happens. And the mouse probably about there. Do it's the drag tool, not the bloody extrude tool. So. Too big. Not big. Okay. Now that I've been reminded how it works, I'm good to go. I'm trying to remember where I put the bloody folder. Where did I put my blender stuff? Before I delete it, I'll save this. Okay. I'm guessing that's you watching the audit. reckon that was better than last time. Still a bit lumpy, but I think I'm getting slightly better this time. Can't even remember what redo is now. The neck's a little bit too thin. That's how I do that. Shift space. I want 3. Oh. No, I don't. Crease. Flatten. That's it, crease. I mean, you can start. You can kind of see it now, can't you? The face is a bit flat, actually. I mean, ignoring the fact that it's bloody terrifying, and the mouth's a little flat. Not bad. I'm getting somewhere. So the tutorial guy's done. That's next. Getting hungry now. I'll have to cook my dinner soon. At about 5. That's the wrong thing. Sorry, I'm just curious on how he does it now. Right. I want to see how that looks. Okay. Not bad. Not bad at all. If you want to get a preview of individual elements, let me show you something real quick. So this is me before I had the shakedown. So this is me just doing the eyes and the ears. So, I mean the eyes and the nose. So if you can imagine that with the proper head shape, not actually too bad. I mean the nostrils are a bit iffy, but I was pretty happy with that at the time. But then I realized trying to make the head shape was a bit too difficult. Look, I could do it like a... I remember I posted this on Reddit and YouTube the comments were saying, hey, you could make this as like a living moon, with a moon with a face. And I'm like, oh yeah, that's actually a good idea. But anyway. So I'm actually not too bad at it. I'd imagine if I tried to do this with real clay, it'd be bloody terrible, but yeah. Anyway, it's this one. Oh yeah. That was me trying to pull a shape out of it, but as you can see, it didn't work as well as I hoped. However, I could probably repair that. I'm just not sure it's worth it. Anyway. I think I'm gonna leave it there for today because I am a bit need a break and I'm gonna cook dinner in about half an hour. So I'll hop on for a little bit more after dinner. Probably try to do a couple more of the heads and then once I've done that, I think I'll try to start the next step. But yeah, hopefully through these streams, you'll see me get better at sculpting in Blender and hopefully make some cool shit. But yeah, I'll probably do some more later. Please feel free if you're on YouTube, let me know in the comments if you liked it. If you're watching on YouTube and you want to check out the Twitch stream live, links in the description for my Twitch channel, or you can catch me at twitch.tv/waydawson86. Also, please like and subscribe if you liked this and you want to see it more. If you're watching on Twitch, please consider following as well. But yeah, I'll be back on later for a little bit more. Till next time, see ya.